The Philadelphia Fraternal Order of Police are announcing two $5,000 awards in hopes of solving a pair of hit and runs. This is video of a September 10th hit and run on Lindley Street. That crash left 9-year-old Fatima Hunter severely injured. Police also are looking for the driver who hit 17-year-old Priscilla Rodriguez on 17th Street near Allegheny. That was on September 14th.